Hey, virtual fan, over here. Why is the freight train that's going to be coming to Strasburg all the time soon? I'm asking why they have to bring freight all the way to Strasburg Railroad and somebody. So that's why they bring cars to the cars. So they're not going to retire the food service.
So after you see the brakeman come by and shut the two valves here and here, turn your face away. Because there's going to be a big rush of air. Ready? Because the engineer applied the brakes fully before uncoupling. So now he's going to go out on the adjacent track, run around to the front of the train.
On the other train.
They should be red. That's in the rule book. Each railroad has their own thing. Look at all the stuff moving around on the side of the engine.
Hey guys!